I'm Haley, by the way.
I will always protect you. Just trying to be in. You have my word on that. Tell me how you do. Can you feel where the wind is? Can you feel it through all of the windows inside this room? 'Cause I wanna touch, baby, and I wanna feel you too. Well, aren't you two fast friends?
You're sick, I'm taking care of you.
I'm sorry, I tried to hurt you, I would never. On the run, let's make love tonight. Make it up, fall in love, try. I think you look lovely. That easy, Haley.
Take me or leave me.
That girl to be happy.
You look 100 months pregnant and pissed off at the world.
I was going to say you look lovely.
I can help.
Don't you touch her. I won't lose that baby.
I won't lose either of them.
Tell me that you think betrothals are stupid. Tell me that I have a choice.
You will always have a choice. She's gone. I'm gonna stay away. Let this person in. I let her in. I don't people in.
I saw the way you looked at me before. And I see the way that you look at me now. It's only you that can stop it. Was your mother really a monster?
Go give love to your body. What's going on with you two? Nothing.
By the way, thanks for your help tonight, Elijah. I'm sorry that it takes me being in danger for you to even talk to me.
What'd you do to him?
I let him dream. This isn't about him. I don't love Jackson. At the same time, I couldn't marry him and still be involved with you. Watching myself drifting away.
A vision so dark, I cannot stay. I would be remiss if I didn't tell you at least once.
Don't. Trying to catch myself before. Don't say it. Too little, too late. Ever since the first day that I met you, I have felt everything for you. Who do we call at the end of time? Carry me close. You were never able to say how you feel about me.
You're waiting for the day I die so that you can take your immortal place beside Haley. If you kill her, you lose her for good.
Elijah, goodbye.
I thought only of you.
So let me freeze time before it turns cold. The moments go by and life goes on. The torturous style.
And loving any of us is a death sentence, isn't it? I love you, Elijah. I always have loved you. I have to let you go. There's nothing here for me anymore. Elijah. Be careful.
We fight for those we love.
After all this time.
Me too.
When I wasn't with my daughter, all I thought about was you.
There's just too much good in you.
I need you. I love you.
I remember years ago, someone told me I should take caution when it comes to love. I did. And you were strong and I was not my
let me help
don't
you.
Don't touch me.
I was careless, I forgot.
I am on your side. Also can't stop loving you.
I want you to know that what happened in the pendant doesn't take away everything that we've had between us.
I know it's
us.
Over.
I love you too.
Haley's missing. Haley. Even in your adult state, that name must mean something to you. No more than the name Michaelson. And even Haley. And I don't care about any of you.
Who is Haley?
Someone Elijah Michaelson used to love.
Elijah. She meant something to you.
Elijah! Stop!
Remember Haley!
But what matters is that I got her back. Not everybody is so lucky.
This was behind your door. The truth about what you did to the woman you love.
The woman I love is Antoinette.
How can Antoinette possibly hold a candle to Haley? To the way that you felt about her? You loved her.
And did I? Did I really?
Well, you let Haley die. Because despite what you might think, you did love her. Not because of some family obsession. Because of her. Because she believed in something better for all of us. Because she fought for it when we couldn't.
Sell them
Sometimes you see her face everywhere you go. You hear her voice in your dreams, and you feel the lingering ghost. I lost so many years before I met you. I want to tell about her life without you. And Hayley Marshall is now in peace. I'm Elijah.
Andrea.
Like, who is destined for something?
Yes. Once before. I'll be waiting for another dance.
Hayley, I know who she was. 5 years ago, we met in the mosque. Now, obviously, I didn't know who she was at the time. Still, in the few hours that we spent together, we had a profound connection. I could have saved their Nicholas. I can't forget myself.
Elijah, I wanted to thank you for giving me a beautiful day just when I needed it. You helped me more than you can ever know. I realized I'd been holding on to things that I shouldn't. If I'd met my ex under different circumstances without the legacy of pain that haunted him, things would have been different for us. My time with you helped to forgive him for the pain that he caused me and remember the best parts of our lives together. And though I can't honestly say I'll ever get over him entirely, I can finally look forward because of you. I'll never forget my time in France. And if by some chance we do meet again in another life, I'm gonna hold you to that dance. Until then, be happy. And as you grow and find the parts of your life that fit you perfectly, make sure you never let them go. Andrea.